lets receive messages using Node.js, Express, and the Vonage Messages API. Before we get started, make sure you have created a Vonage account, installed Node.js, installed AngularRock, and the Vonage CLI globally. Create a folder, change directory inside of it, install Express, and the Vonage Server SDK beta. Create a new file called server.js and open it in your favorite code editor. We'll create an Express application that makes use of the JSON parser and the URL encoded modules. We'll use the port 3000 for the server to listen to. Now we are going to create a POST request handler for the webhooks inbound for the inbound URL, and we'll log the request body to the console. You can run the code by running node server.js in one terminal tab, and on another terminal tab you can run AngularRock HTTP 3000. From the Vonage dashboard, click on Settings on the menu on the left. Make sure that the Messages API is set as default under the SMS settings, and then click Save. Go to the Vonage dashboard and click to create a new application. Give it a name, scroll down to Capabilities, and toggle Messages on the right. Go back to your Terminal tab and copy the HTTPS URL that was generated for us to use AngularRock. For the inbound URL, we are going to paste the URL and append /webhooks/inbound, which is the route that we have set up in our code. Scroll down and click to generate a new application. Link a phone number. If you don't already have one, you have to buy it on the menu on the left. To see it in action, you can send a message from your phone to your virtual phone number. You should see a message being logged in the terminal window. You can learn further from the links below.